We're going to loosen up a little bit today. I love it. Hey, look, I don't know if you guys have this this experience, but sometimes there's people that just do incredible things. They're guests of honor, right? And when they walk into a room, the room just is like, yeah, let's lose our minds. Think about doing that, though, for the King of Glory. The Word says yes. That is the response to the presence of the Lord. The Word says that we come into His presence with praise and that we walk into the courts with thanksgiving. And so today, what we're going to do as a family, as a unit, is walk in with praise. We're going to say, Lord, I can't believe that I get to be in the presence of the Creator of the universe, of the author of my heart. I get to be with you. So can you close your eyes all across the room, and can you lift up your hands, and can we just go after the Lord today and say, we want you. We are here for you and you alone. We want to hear from you, but we want to put you on a throne today, Lord. With our hands lifted, let's sing this. Oh, hi.